Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today we will continue the theories of vocabulary learning of HSK 5. Lesson 3, Part 2. 海鲜, seafood. 海鲜. 今晚我们一起去吃海鲜大餐. 今晚我们一起去吃海鲜大餐. 海鲜, seafood. Let's have a seafood dinner together tonight. 今晚我们一起去吃海鲜大餐. 傍晚, towards evening, at dusk. 傍晚, 傍晚悄悄地来了. 傍晚悄悄地来了. 傍晚, towards evening, at dusk. 悄悄地, quietly. The evening came quietly. 傍晚悄悄地来了。舒适, comfortable, cozy. 舒适。傍晚是一家人最舒适的时候。傍晚是一家人最舒适的时候。傍晚, towards evening, at dusk. 舒适, comfortable. Evening is the most comfortable time for a family. 傍晚是一家人最舒适的时候. 干活, to work. 干活, 一家人坐在一起. 干完活, 一家人坐在一起. 干活, to work. 完, finish. After work, the family sits together. 干完活, 一家人坐在一起. 盼望, to look forward to. 盼望, 这样的生活是他盼望已久的. 这样的生活是他盼望已久的. 盼望, look forward to. 已, already. 久, long time. 已久, for a long time. This kind of life is what he has been looking forward to for a long time. 这样的生活是他盼望已久的. 陆地, 陆地, land. 陆地. 以前陆地上的夜晚, 一家人没有更多的交流. 以前陆地上的夜晚, 一家人没有更多的交流. 陆地, land. 交流, communication. In the past nights on land, the family had no more communication. 以前陆地上的夜晚, 一家人没有更多的交流. 各自, 各自, each, respective. 各自, 他们就是在各自的房间. 他们就是在各自的房间. 各自, each, respective. They are in their own room. 他们就是在各自的房间. 物, 物, used in imperative sentences. Don't, 物。中国有句老话，可上山，勿下山。中国有句老话，可上山，勿下山。老话 old saying， 勿 don't。There is an old Chinese saying, you can go up the mountain, but don't go down. 中国有句老话，可上山，勿下山。时刻，时刻 ,moment, 时刻。美好的时刻过去后是一个个紧张的夜晚。美好的时刻过去后是一个个紧张的夜晚。时刻 moment， 紧张 tense。After the good moments come a tense night。美好的时刻过去后是一个个紧张的夜晚。着火，着火 ，to catch fire。着火，他们经历了全身着火。他们经历了全身着火。经历 experience， 着火 to catch fire， they experienced the hot on fire。他们经历了全身着火。漏 of a container to leak. 漏，他们还经历了漏水等大大小小十多次险情。他们还经历了漏水等大大小小十多次险情。经历 experience. 漏 leakage.险情 dangerous situations. They have also experienced more than a dozen dangerous situations, big and small, such as water leakage. 他们还经历了漏水等大大小小十多次险情。雷 thunder, 雷。他们最怕雷电交加的时刻。他们最怕雷电交加的时刻。雷 ,thunder, 电 ,lightning, 时刻 ,moment, the moment when they are most afraid of thunder and lightning. 他们最怕雷电交加的时刻。随时 at any time, 随时。小船随时有可能有危险。随时 at any time, 危险 in danger, boats can be in danger at any time, 小船随时有可能有危险。闪电 lightning， 闪电。小船随时有可能被下一道闪电击中。小船随时有可能被下一道闪电击中。随时 at any time， 闪电。Lightning, 击中 to hit, to strike. The boat could be hit by the next lightning strike at any time. 小船随时有可能被下一道闪电击中。击 to hit, to strike. 击你出海千万小心，不要被闪电击中。你出海千万小心，不要被闪电击中。出海 go out to see. 闪电 lightning, 击 to hit, to strike. Be careful not to be struck by lightning when you go out to sea.
你出海千万小心，不要被闪电击中。
拥抱，拥抱 ，to hug, to embrace. 拥抱，
一家三口只能紧紧拥抱在一起。
一家三口只能紧紧拥抱在一起。
只能
，only， 紧紧 ，tightly， 拥抱 ，hug。A family of three can only hug each other tightly.
一家三口只能紧紧拥抱在一起。
海里，海里 ，sea mile，
海里，
在航行了四千多海里之后，他们一家终于回到了家。在航行了四千多海里之后，他们一家终于回到了家。航行 sailing， 海里 sea mile， 终于 finally， after sailing more than 4,000 sea miles， the family finally returned home。
在航行了四千多海里之后，他们一家终于回到了家。
台阶，台阶 ，flight of steps，
台阶。
航海就是他人生道路上一段长长的台阶。航海就是他人生道路上一段长长的台阶。
航海 sailing，
人生 life， 道路 road，
台阶
step。 Sailing is a long step for the road of his life。
航海就是他人生道路上一段长长的台阶。
未来，
未来 future，
未来，
这条路通向他想要的未来。
这条路通向他想要的未来。
通向 lead to，
未来
future，
the road leads to the future he wants。
这条路通向他想要的未来。
太太，太太
wife，
太太，
我和太太想要看看这个世界到底是什么样子。
我和太太想要看看这个世界到底是什么样子。
太太
wife，
世界 world。
My wife and I want to see what the world is like.
我和太太想要看看这个世界到底是什么样子。
时代，
时代
，era, age, epoch,
时代。
我也想看看这个时代是什么样。
我也想看看这个时代是什么样。
时代
era。
I also want to see what this era is like.
我也想看看这个时代是什么样。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson.We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。